Now we are going to take the radiation level of the same Samsung handphone when the coil is being connected with shielding and without shielding. As you notice, the phone is being connected now. Let's look at the current radiation level. Okay, now we are going to do the shielding repeatedly. Let's take a look. Shielding off, shielding on, shielding off, shielding on. What do you observe? Okay, we will now end the call. What do you observe?